Hi everybody, I hope you ho I enjoyed the series on the bike build for Brooklyn Chick. Yeah, it's getting there, it's getting there. But anyways, as you can see, I've painted the shock, the back shock, and this is the back of the frame right here. Right here. Just hold on. There we go. That's better. Okay. Let's see how it goes. Okay. First, got to take this apart like that. Or, and here's the spring for it. I'll put the spring on. Okay, so we have that. It's not looking too bad. So this goes. Huh? Oh boy. Okay, like that. Like that. And I gotta put a screw in there. Now I gotta figure out what screw to use. D screw. It's a longer screw than a screwdriver. Some of these screws, I'm telling you, they freaking are a pain in the butt. Hate to say it, but just the way it is. Okay. So that way they're smooth like that. Okay. Now this goes All it goes through. Hold on. Sorry, but these pictures are not very clear. Oh, it goes like that. No, it doesn't. So that's base. I think that's a break in here. Yeah, right here. That piece goes like that. See? And just put a bit of glue there. Doesn't go anywhere. Yeah. Like that. Now, A28. A28 on here. Let's see. Well, that's E. That's B. This is A. Okay. So A28. Right here, that's A28. Yeah, if you want to see more of these buildups, let me know in the comment section, please. Because I don't feel like, because it is time consuming to get. Some of these things done. So, okay. Let's see where this goes. Oh, okay. This has to be painted first, but anyways, you just get a rough idea. So it goes like this. Like that. So this has got to be painted. It's got to be painted pink. That's what color Brooklyn wants it, so. I could put these parts on, these three parts. I don't know if I can keep, what do you think? Should I leave this black or should I paint it? Let me know in the comments, please. I'm not sure if I should paint it or not. But anyways, get some of these A parts off of here. Okay, A29, 28, I can't be doing 29. Doesn't look like 29. Oh, it says 29. Oh, okay. A little bit slanted. I was gonna do one video last night, but a few people are live last night, so I figured, well, I'll jump in there and shoot the breeze and whatnot. So it's good to have a straight pen, because sometimes you have to unrelease the dry glue that's in there. So. I gotta get more glue. I'll have to put an order in. Okay. So, this piece. Let's see. Oh, okay. Sometimes these pieces are stubborn. Yeah, you gotta watch out with sometimes with the super glue, sometimes it gets old. I think I'm gonna have to open it up a little bit. Where's the knife? Here we go. See? Yeah, sometimes you gotta open it up a little bit. The openings. Because it's a manufacturer defect. Okay. Now A2. I don't know if there's A7, A6, A1. Oh, here's A2. Right here. There you go. That's A2. Just put a little glue around it just in case. You won't have it popping off. And boy, oh boy, that won't be fun. Because Meg, it's not a bad company. They don't make very many models. And all their instructions is in Chinese or Japanese or whatever. But, yeah, it's not easy. Okay, now the last one. A13. I got it right here. Right here. A13. So. Yeah, make sure you take the nubs off too so you don't see them. Like. Right here. Right here. There's a little nub there. So I have to remove that. And these cut pretty close to the part, so you don't need to do extra work. So it does help a lot. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Right. Oh. That part came out again. Oh, finally got it in now. There. Okay, put a little bit of glue on there. I don't want it to fall out again. Yeah, I gotta get some of this glue if you plan to melt plastic to plastic. It's a Tamiya extra thin. You get a little bit thicker substance. It's up to you. But I'd rather have the running stuff so you can run a bead along the part. Like you just touch it, like right here, and then it'll run a bead all the way along the part. Okay. Now. I gotta always use the magnifying light. Sometimes you have to ream these holes a little bit so the part fits better. Okay. I think the black one doesn't look too bad on there, to be honest with you. I don't know. Brooklyn, when you check this video out, let me know if you want think this should be black or pink, because it is part of this part. So let me know in the comments, or let me know, you know, either one way or the other, okay? Thank you. Well, that's it, people. That's part 12. I hope you enjoy it, and we'll talk to you all later. Bye for now.